Hey guys, my name is Scoby and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to go live in a Discord channel. This will allow you to share your screen, your audio, your mic, or even your video in this case, in a Discord channel to multiple users. This is going to be an update to my previous video where I showed you how to do this using a text channel string. Sadly, we can't do it exactly the same way, so you can't do it with multiple users, but this is a temporary solution. Hopefully Discord will fix the previous video of mine where I showed it. I will leave comments and update everything as I get more information. So I hope this is a good temporary solution that we can do for the most part. Let's jump right into this. So thankfully, one thing about this method is easier. We won't actually need any URL or we won't need to create anything specific in this case. All we have to do is join any voice channel or any Discord channel from any server. From this point, we need to come down to the bottom left under where it says voice connected, and we should have the option to go live right here. If we click this open, we'll have the option to choose between applications or screens. In this case, applications are any Windows or software that's open in your Windows or Mac account. In this case, I have Discord, Chrome, OBS, and a couple of other things. But what I like to choose in the most case is the screens option. This allows us to select and highlight a full screen for sharing, although if you have some sensitive information, I'd recommend choosing an application rather than a screen. In this case, I'm going to be choosing an application just so I don't get the mirror effect. So I'm going to be choosing OBS in this case and go live. Now from this point, your screen won't actually change, but you will see a small live window on the top right. If I double click into this, you'll see my window is being shared, and the size of the screen will depend on the screen you're sharing. In this case, I'm only sharing a small window, so that's all you will see, and you'll see a small preview of the screen capture I'm currently doing. So once you're live with sharing, it's really clear to users who is sharing and what you're currently sharing. You can see the live option here on the left underneath the channel. Now, the nice thing about this is we do have some extra options. If we come down to the bottom right, we'll have stream settings right here where we can choose the stream quality and the frame rate. And if you have Nitro, you can choose a couple of other options right here, including 1080p, source, and 60 frames per second. Once you're happy with any setting changes, click done and it should work like this. We can really easily add users or invite users to this channel by clicking this and invite them really easily. And any users that join our channel here will get the option to see our screen share. It is possible for multiple users to share your screen, but as soon as you start watching another user's screen, your screen sharing will stop sharing. So this is one bad thing, and it's not really possible to share your screen and a webcam at the same time. If you would like to share just your webcam instead of an application, what I'd recommend doing is opening up a camera app or any camera settings that you have and then sharing that screen window. It's a little bit mundane, sadly. There's nothing too much we can do with this for the moment, but hopefully Discord will update this in the future to make it more versatile. But for the moment, this is a nice temporary solution for my previous video, so hopefully it helps you out. And if you want to stop sharing at any time, you can simply click the stop sharing button here at the bottom, or you can come down to the bottom left just above your username and you can click the stop sharing option right here. Anyway guys, that's how you go live or share your screen in a Discord channel. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, be sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. I'm going to be leaving a link down below to my PayPal if you found these videos helpful and you want to support me. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.